Here is sophomore cross-country runner Ann Kuntz. Talk with me a little bit about the season so far and some of the meets you guys have had.
We've had several meets so far, and it's been going well. Our girls team, we've been having good success. We just ran really well in Michigan at the Great Lakes Challenge, and we came 17th out of 33. So we were good to see that without one of our top runners as well. So we're pretty excited, and we've been having a good season, and we're excited for conference coming up.
And you just mentioned conference. Talk to me a little bit about some personal expectations you have for conference and then expectations for the team.
I personally, last year, having qualified for nationals, I want to do the same again. So my goal is to be in the top five for the conference so I can hopefully go to nationals in Kansas. And the team, we're looking to do pretty well. We want to be in the top four for sure. If we can get one or two would be awesome. So that's kind of the goal right now.
And you mentioned how you made it to the national meet last year. Mm-hmm. You're just a sophomore. What is it like to be able to come in here, be an underclassman, and have some early success and really kind of take over a leadership role a little bit?
I just try to do the best I can every meet. I just take it meet to meet, and I mean, I just go out there and run and give it all I have. So wherever I finish on the team is where I finish. It doesn't really matter. I want the whole team to do well. So I'm honored to be able to have the success I have.
All right, thanks, and good luck at the league meet.
Thank you.